We have discussed the basic theories related to the sources of energy. Now we are discussing the question number one. Question number 18, part A. What is the fuel? What is the basic definition of the fuel? How we can define the basic definition which is related to the fuel? Fuel is a substance, solution. Fuel is a substance which produces heat, after burning. What is the definition of the fuel? Fuel is a substance which produces heat after burning. This is the basic definition of the fuel. What is the examples of fuel? Fuels are of three types, three categories of the fuel: solid, liquid, and gas. Solid fuels: coal, wood. Liquid fuel: petrol, diesel. Gaseous fuel: CNG, LPG, and NG, natural gas. NG. These are the natural gases. Now, question number 18, part B. A calorific value and ignition temperature. There are two terms which is related to a fuel. A is given and it means solution. 18. Fuel A and fuel B. We have two fuel and ignition temperature, its calorific value is 50 kilojoule per gram and its ignition temperature is 80 degree, and fuel B has 80 kilojoule per gram and its ignition temperature is 10 degree. We have compared these two fuel. First we see the fuel A has higher calorific value and fuel B has which have the higher calorific value. Fuel B has higher calorific value. It means fuel B is better. It means its advantage. Fuel B is advantageous because calorific value of fuel B is greater and fuel A has lesser calorific value, and fuel B has a lesser calorific value, and this is the advantage. This is the disadvantage of fuel A. Now we compare the ignition temperature. This is the ignition temperature. Fuel A has ignition temperature 80 degree and fuel B has ignition temperature 10 degree. It means fuel A has moderate ignition temperature. This is the advantage of fuel A. And fuel B has less ignition temperature. This is the disadvantage of fuel B. And fuel A gives two product H2O plus CO2, and fuel B gives three product CO2 plus CO plus SO2. If we see the fuel A gives the value of CO2 and H2O is the byproduct. This is non-pollutive solution. These products are non-pollutive. If we see the fuel B after burning gives the three component of a fuel. These are more pollution product. It means fuel A has more advantages as compared to the byproduct, and fuel B has more dangerous as the comparison to the by product. This is the beneficial of fuel A.